Hello, welcome back to The Remedy, brought to you by Coos Health and Wellness. I'm Eric Gleason. Today we're joined by Jay Brown, who's the Coos Drop Program Manager for Youth Era. Thanks for joining us, Jay.
Thank you.
So tell us about the Drop.
So the Drop is a safe, healthy, really amazing environment for youth ages 14 and up to come hang. Free food, wonderful, wonderful peer supports that we can help them get a job, build resumes. I mean, the list is endless as to what we do, but for the baseline, we are here for the youth.
Yeah. So where are you located?
Currently, we are located at 1960 Sherman Avenue, I believe. It's Avenue or Boulevard, one of those. Downtown North Bend, right in between the pawn shop and right next door to the Art Lab.
Awesome. It used to be Coosehead Foods, so a lot of people...
Really?
A lot of people will know it from there if you've never been there. And the ages, you said they start at 14 and go to, there's a cap?
It caps off at 25, but right now our main demographic is anywhere from 16 to 18 normally coming in, but we are suitable up to 25. There's just a couple of different programs that we provide for each age group.
There are options for a variety
of ages. Oh, absolutely, yes, absolutely.
So what does the Drop offer, speaking of them?
Oh my goodness, so much. Okay, so right now we offer resume help where we help them build the resume. We have the Youth Development Cafe where they will actually get a chance to intern in the cafe and then they are set up with a job 11 weeks later. We have peer support, which is one-on-one. We go into the schools, help them with any just life issues that they're dealing with or just daily activities that they need any help with. Oh gosh, there's just like an endless list, but those are like our main key points of things that we are doing with them. And it's just so many. Oh my goodness. Just call me. Like I can go on for hours about what we do.
and it's membership based, right?
It is membership based, but what's great about it is it's free. It's completely free. There's no fees. We provide free transportation. There's actually a bus that leaves from North Bend and Marshfield. Mm-hmm. We constantly are picking youth up, driving them doctor's appointments, to the Drop, anything that they need to do.
And that's great. So what community projects do you guys work on?
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm really excited about this. Right now we are involved in so much. So our youth, I want to talk about the ones that our youth have actually been involved in. They're doing a community garden. They are doing Family Fun Day. We're doing the Photo Voice along with Cynthia Edward.
Right.
Beautiful. Really excited about that. We are doing the suicide prevention week for the youth, which I think is amazing. We're also, combined, we have 300 hours of volunteer work with our youth, and it's great. Oh, they're planting trees. That's a cool one.
Great.
I mean, oh my goodness, they're doing so much.
They're pretty engaged, it sounds like.
Yes, I feel like they work a lot harder than I do.
I know a few of the youth from before that started and that have been going there for a while, and I know that it's been really beneficial to them.
That's awesome to
hear. So how does this benefit Coos County?
There is not much for the youth out here. I mean, that's just the reality of it. There's not too many safe places for them to come. There's not many interactive things. It's just we're a really small town. So having this outlet for them where they can come in and be themselves and be judgment free and interact healthy with one another, no drama, no ifs, ands, or buts. Like, I think that's kind of what our youth need right now, is just a safe place and to know that, like, there's people that care about them and want to see them do good in life. So I think that's really beneficial to Coos County right now. I do.
That's great. So I'm really excited. I was part of the group that got the thing rolling here, and it's been so nice to see it actually flourish. It's really good. I mean, it makes me happy to see that it's still doing well and that the youth are engaged. So if you know someone that maybe fits into the demographics that the Drop works with, please send them that way. They've got a lot of good things going for them. And for The Remedy and Coos Health and Wellness, I'm Eric Gleason. Thanks for joining us. Have a good day.